Here is our bush bean field for BRESOV. In BRESOV, we are testing common material alongside local varieties at every location. And we are trying to see whether they have traits that are promising for organic agriculture under the different climates and under the different cultivation procedures. We have old varieties from Prospecia Rara. We have the two most promising varieties of BRESOV. So as a reference for this trial, we have Maxi, which is a variety that is very well appreciated because it has what we call the glucan tip, and it's actually having the pods above the foliage. So you can just grab like this and get several at once, and you spot them very easily. We are testing criteria like the ability to stay up and not to have their stems lay on the ground. We are looking at symptoms of diseases. We are also looking at the harvest speed and the harvest yield. And we are looking at the ease of harvest and the spread of the harvest over time. Because these are all criteria that could be used for a technological advancement in the cultivation of organic bush beans. We have a scale for the curvature of each pod. So it's a scale from 1 to 9. And you have the ones that are super perfect, like that one here. And here you have one which is curved, it's probably like a 7. Taste, that's something we are also going to check. And how many times did we have to harvest to get 80% of the harvest out. So we have to wait a little bit for the results. But from the first observation, well, first we have here a very healthy culture this year. And I observed that, for instance, the reference which produces the pods over the foliage, it might be easier to spot them, but then it's difficult to pull them. And the architecture is a bit fragile, so it can break and you can lose some of the harvest. There are some others where the releasing the pod from the plant goes very smoothly, and this does have an effect on the speed of harvest as well. At the end, we will have either recommendation to farmer for certain varieties, or in the case of advanced breeding lines, we would have characterized material for future breeding programs. If you're interested about varieties suitable for organic agriculture, please visit our website.